You know, one of the things that's so important to me is really the awareness of mental health and the focus on mental health. So many times the focus has been mental illness, and that's kind of a turnoff. So to get people to understand that we need to really focus on staying mentally healthy, and as family members and peers and supporting those who may have some mental illness, to support them through the walk and showing their support and our belief in all of the research that's occurring and all of the funding that's occurring to help find out different things that can help either prevent, correct, or stabilize mental illness. Look around. Very few of us can honestly say that we don't know someone who suffers with some form of mental illness. Considering those friends, considering those families, come out and show them your support.